Hello, traveler. Get ready to hear an amazing story. I wasn't always an innkeeper. My life used to be filled with adventure. In my youth, I was a thief. They called me Geronimo the Safecracker. I could crack any safe in Roxville. I eventually grew tired of being a criminal and bought this place. I managed to turn it into a decent inn. Everything was fine till my younger sister got sick. None of the medicines worked. She was fading before our eyes. Only a mixture of mandrake extract and Merlin elixir could save her. The problem was, only the forest witch had the ingredients. The witch hated people. I'd given up my life as a thief. For my sister's sake, I decided to take on one last job. I'd steal the ingredients for the potion. My friend Harry and I went into the woods to find the witch.
I'm sorry, Jero. I won't go any further. I know you want to save your sister. Take my pet, Feathered. Take my lucky coin, too. It's magical. I hope...
Harry helped me a lot. I've got something useful myself.
You'll pay for what you intended to do, you wretch. Archibald, lock our little bird in the house. Guard her until I return. I'm going to get my revenge against the town.
He'd attack me, but he just fell asleep on the porch.